This video is explaining how to calculate yield to maturity using Excel. Let's assume we have the face value of a bond, the annual coupon rate, the number of years to maturity, and the bond price. Write YTM in cell A6, in cell B6, write equal rate. Open bracket. Choose cell B4. Comma. Choose cell B3. Multiplied by cell B2. Comma. Write negative. Choose cell B5. Comma. Choose cell B2. Close bracket. Press enter. This will give us a yield to maturity of 12%.